Sylvester Stallone is one of the most iconic actors and directors in the history of cinema. His road to fame and success has been long and thorny, but every step along the way has been a milestone in his career. Early years and breakthrough. Sylvester Stallone was born on July 6, 1946, in New York City. His childhood was spent in unfavorable conditions, which left an imprint on his character and ambitions. Stallone began his movie career in the early 1970s, starring in small roles and sometimes in movies with limited budgets. His breakthrough came with the role of Rocky Balboa in the 1976 movie of the same name, which he wrote and starred in. The story of an underdog boxer who gets a shot at the championship title quickly gained popularity and earned Stallone an Oscar nomination for Best Original Screenplay and Best Actor in a Leading Role. Successes in the 80s and 90s. The success of Rocky opened doors for Stallone in Hollywood. In 1982, he embodied another iconic image, John Rambo, in the movie Rambo: First Blood. This character became a symbol of courage and endurance, and the franchise itself brought him international fame. In 1985, Stallone continued his success with Rocky IV, which became one of the highest-grossing films of its time. His success in action movies was no less significant. In the 1990s, Stallone starred in films such as Cobra and Scream. However, he also proved himself as a talented director and screenwriter. In 1997, he returned to the role of Rocky in Rocky Balboa, which was the last in the series, and then in 2006, he revisited the character with the movie Rocky Balboa, which received positive reviews from critics and audiences.